Soon, you might not be able to get a PS5 with a disc drive. Apparently, the gaming giant is working to remove the disc PS5 console from the market completely and replace it with a PS5 Slim. The Slim will have an extra USB-C port where you'll be able to plug in a special PS5 external disc drive, obviously sold separately. There will be no performance boost, but hopefully a decrease in price.